Students, assalamu alaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Peace be upon you. Home tutor is with you. We are going to start lesson 16 or the lesson F part of lesson 13 of book 5. Tabir Shafai wa Istama. Okay. Ajab, answer. Istama means this, listen. Mal hawaiyat allati tamarusuha. What is that hobby? Or what is the hobby which you practice or play or perform? Tamarusaha, you perform or you play or you practice it. There are two things. Amarus, we will say directly. Amarus or anamarus, we can say also in broken Arabic. Otherwise this. Amarus al-kirkit wa kurra al-qadam wa kurra salla wa shatranj. I perform or I practice or I play. This tamarus, play also we can use, okay? This cricket, football, basketball and shatranj, okay? You know, shatranj is, in Arabic we say shatranj, in Arab English we say the chess, okay? Limaza akhtarha, why do you choose it? Akhtarha, you choose it. Limaza, why? Akhtarat, zalika, or akhtarat al hawaya liannahu yatini al waqt bisada al quwa bisada wal quwa. I choose this activity. Zalik, you can say this if you want to use this, or zalik, or don't use. Bas akhtarat al hawaya or akhtarat zalik, this activity, if you want to say this activity. Otherwise this, or you can say akhtarat hawaiyati, it will come, this activity also it will come. So I choose this activity or hobby because it gives me happy time and strength. Waqt bisaada, happy time, wa quwa, and the strength or in the power or the power. Hadasna anha, tell us about it. Okay. Fil kirkit yujad fariqan wa kullu fariq ihdash laib. Nalba mal kurra wal mazrab. Mal kurra means with the ball, wal mazrab and the bat. Laib, laiba the player, laib the players, 11 players, fariq, okay, the team. In cricket there are two teams, fariqan, two teams. Each team has 11 players and we play it with the ball and the bat. Or if you want to just describe any other activity, you can describe. Mal lu'abat riyazatu allati tal'ubuha. What are sports games which you play? Tal'ubuha, which you play that. Okay. Sabaq wa rakubul khail. What are the sports games which you play? There is the horse racing and the rakubul khail and the horse riding. Khail means horse. Okay. Ma raiku fil shakhs allazi yamarus aksar min al hawaiya. What do you think of a person who practice more from hobby? Okay, or more hobby. This, it is the style of Arabic to write the sentence, but it is the more hobbies. Understand? Only because of the Arabic they are using min hawaiya, from the hobbies. So what is? Yani ladayya waqtul faraq wa annaha yuhibbu kasirul hawaiyat. It means he has free time and loves sports very much. Okay? Maza tarifun hawaiyati al murasla. What do you know about the messaging hobby or the letter hobby? Hawaiya murasla, messaging hobby, or the letter writing hobby. So hawaiya or murasla jayyadan wa nabqi al tawasil ma aqarib wa azdaqna. This is a hobby and we remain connected with our relatives and friends. Aqarib, relative, azdaqna, our friends. Okay. Maza, this Maza, Tarifu and Hawaiya Murasla, we read it. This Hawaiya Murasla, as I told you, this is a letter writing or message writing, okay, or messaging hobby. Wa Maza Tufid Minal Yamarusuha, what benefit you get from this practice or from this activity, okay? Nufid Min Yamarusa Al Hawaiyat Raha Badul Fara Fatrat Al Amal Al Mutaba Kama Tawfar Wasail Liqaza Al Waqt Al Sada or Bisada, okay? We get benefit by practicing this hobby after getting tired from the work, as it provides means to spend happy time. Wasail means, liqaza means pass. Okay, waqtul saada or waqt bisada, happy time or happy time. Both meaning will be same. If you want to waqtul bisada or waqtul saada, both happy time. Wa maza, we read it, okay. Now here, tagayur hawaiya, tagayur hawaiyatul murasilati fi sanwati al-akhira fawzaha zalik. The correspondence has changed, or correspondence hobby has changed in recent years, explained that or explained it. Understand? Sanwat akhira means in the recent year, okay, or in the past years, we can say. Both we can use, recent years or in the past years. Hawaiya murasla, this is the, what is? Correspondence or the letter writing. Tagayurat, it has been changed. Naam, yes. Alan, tagayur al-hawaiya al-mulaslat fil sanwat akhira la'anna annas yastaqdimun al-hawaitaf wa-ghayraha lil-tahaddus ma'al-asdaqa wal-aqraba. Instead of hawaitaf, you can use the jawal also. This telephone. Hawaitaf means telephones. Yastaqdam means they use. Yes, the correspondence hobby has changed in recent years because the people now use the mobile phones, okay, or the phones and others to connect with friends and relatives. Understand? Aqraba, relatives. Maal asdaqa li tahaddus, to meet them or to connect them. هل أثرت الألعاب الحاسوبة على الهواية القراءة؟ Does the computer game have effect on or influenced the reading hobby? Understand? أثرت, effect, okay? نعم, yes. قل رأيك, tell your opinion. What is my opinion I am telling? If you want to write other sentence, you can write naam. Okay? Naam asratu al-aab al-hasub al-hawaiya al-qira la'anna al-talmiz yaghzi waqtahum fil aab badla or badlan min aw azib azan an-qira al-kutub. The computer games are affecting the reading hobby because the student spend their time in playing instead of or reading the books. Instead of reading the books. This is the badlan instead. Istamal innis waakmal ibarat latiya. Because I only just translated it, you can understand what is given it, but it is, I cannot complete it because this is the from the text. Maybe you are having the audio, so that's why listen the text and complete the following sentence. Okay, istama, listen, nas, the text, waqmal and complete ibarat atiya. Atiya means following, ibarat sentences. One more page is left here. This page is finished because I cannot complete it, that's why I am leaving it. One more page is, this is the tabir kitabi. This huz malumatak min al bataqa nishat al atiya. Take the information, malumat means information, min bataqa from the card, nishat al atiya, activity card, wahiya li ahadi zalamek zamlaik fin nadi riyazi wa iktab anha fiqra nahu arbain kalma tatnawul kullu al bayanat al khassa bihi. So take the information from the following activity card, and it is one of your colleagues in the sports club, and write an ideal paragraph about 40 words covering all the important data or the statements. Understand? Zamlaik means colleagues. So this is the card, Annadi al Ahli. This is the Nadi means club, Ahli, this is the name. Bayanat al Afu al Azu, this what is the name. Talal, Sana, 13 years. Unwan, this is the address. Darsa, school. Saf, class. Hawaiya, activity. Nishat al Sakafi, Mal Sakafa, Nishat al Riyazi, and Nishat al Istamai, Fariq. So here our 13th chapter now has finished completely. Inshallah, next time we will start our next chapter. Okay, bye bye.